Is before you take your pictures, you want to make sure that you have your grid turned off. So remember this, like the lines that you see at the bottom of your sculpt, you're going to need to go to scene and then go to show grid and uncheck it. So before you take your pictures of your sculpt, make sure to do that step.